Well, today is the opening day of bow season here in Arkansas. And normally this would probably be one of my most anticipated days and a day that I'm super excited about. But unfortunately this year, it is about 95 degrees today on September 24th. So instead of hunting today, I've decided I'm just gonna sneak in, grab my trail cam card, switch them out. We've got a couple nice bucks on our cameras that we're pretty excited about. This is a deer we've been calling Husky. I think he's about a 4.5 at least. And this is a deer we've been calling Splitter. He's got a nice little split G2. Definitely kind of get you excited to see those bucks on camera. They're not consistently coming during the day, but I think they will, especially when the weather will turn. So very excited about that. Starting to see some really good sign developing around. Here's a nice scrape. Pretty well defined. Pretty excited about seeing these. I'm starting to see several of these. Also seeing several fresh rubs here, which is also good. I don't think these were here last week when I came through. So, encouraged by that as well. Well, even though we didn't get to hunt today, we got to come out to the woods, walk around a little bit, be out in God's creation, which is what we love to do. So, we'll be patient and look forward to when that cold front comes through. We'll be ready. We're going to keep shooting our bows, stay sharp, and when the time comes, we'll be out here and hopefully have some really fun hunts.
It's 4:30 on September 27th. It's my first hunt of the year. I'm pulling out my saddle that I haven't used, didn't use last year, giving it a shot this year. Gonna get on my bike here. See if I can get out there. I don't expect much of a hunt today. I'm just really going to focus on trying to get back in the routine of using a saddle again. But I'll report back when I get up in the tree. We'll see how it goes. About 80, 81 degrees, north wind. I'm sure I'll be sweating pretty good by the time I get up there. But I'm going to try to be as quiet as possible. Well, my bike experiment did not last more than a minute. I realized that I did not bring an air pump. My tires are completely flat. So in hopes of not running them, I'm going to turn over to my UTV and get out there, which is going to limit where I can hunt. But we'll do the best we can. This is what it's all about, getting back in the groove. Well, I finally made it up in the stand. It's about 5:15, sweating pretty good. I picked a random place to hunt today, but it's along an old fence row that I don't know if you can see in this tree next to me, but there's some old steps, metal steps that are in that tree that I probably put in that tree 25 years ago. I hunted here back when these trees, all these trees you see here, weren't even there. It was a field. And same for this direction, all these trees behind me. They're now, the ones to my left here are CRP. Hoping to catch a deer coming out to the agricultural fields, which sit, a bean field, sits about 500 yards to my left here. I'm in my saddle. Took quite a bit of time to get up in here. First time I've done it in a couple years, so had to learn a few lessons the hard way. And it was a little rusty to say the least. And now that I'm up here, I don't really have much of a shot. There's not a lot of lanes because I picked this place again. Just more out of just sentimental value than thinking it might be the best spot out here. I didn't want to get into my good spots today that I know could be a spot where I could get one later, because I want to save those for when the weather's a little better and I'm not so hot and sweaty. But who knows? This is definitely an area these deer travel through, and maybe they won't smell me. Blue Jay seem to see me, but I'm going to shut this down and touch back later. All right, today is my first bow hunt of the year for 2022. It's still pretty warm. It's in the 80s today, but I actually have a northeast wind, which is really perfect for the stand that I'm gonna hunt in. Actually gonna hunt in my ground blind. So super excited to finally get out here, have the first bow hunt of the season. And hopefully I'll have a little bit of action. It'll probably be closer to dark. But I'm gonna get out there and get settled, and we'll see what happens. So I'm excited about it. My walk out to the stand isn't too bad. It's probably about a 10 or 15 minute walk, but when it's hot like this, I really like to take my time, actually slow down a little bit, so I'm trying to not sweat, so we'll see if I can pull that off. Made it to the blind. Actually got in pretty good without sweating too bad. It's definitely hot though. I'm hunting over my food plot that has nothing in it because it literally has not rained here in about a month. I have been putting a little bit of corn out just to kind of keep some activity coming, but I'm excited about this. So I'm just glad to be out here. Here is the view of my barren food plot. And over here on the left, I've got kind of a staging area here with a couple of good shooting lanes. And then here is a view from inside the blind. It's a really comfortable place to hunt from. I really enjoy it. Well, unfortunately, the first hunt of 2022 didn't go so great. Basically, I got shut out. But good news is it's the first hunt and it can only get better from here. So until next time. It's Saturday, October 8th, and I've just gotten to my shop here this afternoon. It's around 2:15. It's high 60s, nice north-northeast breeze. Feels really nice today. Kind of a first real good taste of fall for us today. And I think I'm going to go back and hunt a place in the woods that I honestly have never had much success, but it's always seemed like a place I should. It's a rare spot back in the woods that doesn't flood when the river comes up, and it's kind of a white oak flat. There's several white oaks in this area, and I know that several deer get back in there and feed, and I don't put cameras back there. It's hard to get to. The only reason I'm going there now is it's dry. Usually it's impossible to get to this little, it's probably only a couple hundred yards wide and deep spot, but now with everything dry, I'm just hopeful that, you know, I might get lucky and catch a buck cruising through there this afternoon, targeting those oaks. I'm trying to stay away from my more prominent spots that I'll give more attention to in late October, November. I don't want to push it too close and bust one out. this afternoon, so I'm going to go into a random spot. May not see a deer, but it's Saturday. It's closer to the highway. Got good wireless signal, and at least worst case scenario, I can sit up in a tree and watch some football. So that's my plan. I'll check back in when I get up in the tree. Well, my afternoon has not started as I had hoped. I come to get my e-bike to get it prepared to take it out and find out that my back tire is completely flat. It's got a hole. So I'm going to have a plan B to get out there. Luckily, I've got some other options, but I was hoping to be a little bit more quiet and stealthy with my e-bike. But looks like we're going to have to go the old ATV route. I've made it back into this oak flat with these towering white oaks. Problem is, there's just not much of a acorn dropping. There's like one. I've seen very little, very few acorns, very little deer droppings. There's a few, but not what it's looked like when I've been back here before. I don't know if it's the off year for these trees, if it's just been too dry, but I'm kind of tempted to just go to a plan B. I'm not sure that this is going to work out. I've got time. I think I'm going to maybe risk it and try one of my stands in my core hunting area, because I just don't think there's enough acorns back here to... Well, I made it to my tree. I've got a pretty breezy north wind in my face. It'll die down and pick back up. Hopefully you can hear me in the wind. I'm at an observation stand overlooking a pipeline. I bumped a small buck coming in here. He was probably 50 yards behind me. I'm taking a bit of risk because deer do travel behind me, but there's an active scrape right in front of me, just upwind from me, that I've had a photo of a buck working just yesterday. So maybe with this cooler breeze today, tonight, as we get a little closer to sunset, maybe something will come through here and I'll get lucky. We'll see what happens. This spot in front of me would typically be a green food plot, but due to the drought of the last couple months, there's just no moisture. I planted something, but it never came up. So deer really don't have a lot of options but going out to the big ag fields, which are to the left side of those trees I'm looking at here. tonight was a great first night to really truly hunt. Been out once before, but I enjoyed this evening. It was nice to see a shooter there at the end, and a beautiful moon to remind us of the reasons we enjoy being out here.